You don't want to be on that side. I didn't look up at that, I don't know. No, what are you doing? Awesome. Get a corridor system. I'm thinking, Sam, if we do it like this. But the inside walls are going to be made purely of what? Just wood.
Yeah, it can be, but we need like windows as well.
Kind of, I was thinking if we do the corridor system like this. Sorry.
Instead of woods. But...
No, you come straight in. And you've got a two wide corridor all the way down with windows in the side. It goes all the way down like this. And then you'd have all the doors coming off them into the individual rooms.
So this is the actual corridor that we're standing
in. I don't know, what do you reckon? I don't... Or have the corridor come up here as well. I don't know, but there needs to be more rooms, I'm not sure. Why are you putting wood there?
It's beneficial,
Oh no, I thought if we dig one block down and put the floor as that.
Yeah, that's the same. I was just getting pitched around.
But I don't know how to do the layout inside. This is just one idea. Well, not a very good idea.
Is that in here? Is that... Basically, just... So here, over here, we'll have like a small room. And it's made like a foot goes down.
What?
But yeah, there will also be the door out here, which would be the
so
top door.
You're thinking like a cloakroom, sort of, here?
Yeah, I'll get sanitizers. So over here, you've got a cloakroom, yeah. You've got a door, yeah.
Right.
Then you got a corridor for it now, which is good as well. The outside.
Mm-hmm.
The area.
Yeah, but then the inside area would be too small.
Ah, but that's the thing, because inside, this would be one big room. But we're going to build another level ball. And the next room would be bigger because we have the entire floor space.
It's going to look weird if we build any more wood on top of this. But
we don't.
If we build...
We've got glass. Just glass.
More what?
Just glass.
That look weird.
What
if you... If you build the next floor, so say you've got the roof on here. Oh, hang on. If we're going to be building extra on top... Oh, that's alright, we're gonna do a half block roof, and then where we're gonna have the rest of the building, just put another half block, and then it'll be fine. If we build the roof in, the next room in, two blocks on each side, but just have it literally as that room. So it'll be like two stories. But you think you're forgetting we're gonna have other buildings we're gonna build down as well.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So we won't need like those rooms, we just need just one big one. The next one could be another one. Don't put the wood here yet because we're making holes in the floor first.
We don't need to make holes in the floor where the wood is. That's just wasting stuff.
It's because we want the cobblestone to see, show if we don't want.
When about? We're not making the floor out of glass.
This here. This bit here. We're gonna dig down and put the wood down instead.
Oh yeah, sure, yeah.
Yeah, you would just put some wood across to make one.
Yeah, I was like, what? What do you think I'm doing? Right, go get some glass
now. told you not to put wood down, we're going to make the holes first.
But there's no need, because you're not going to see cobblestone under the wood.
That's not the point. The door's here, which means you have to make another step up.
Why would we have a step?
Because if you want the cobblestone, you're going to have to step on this, aren't you?
Oh, these were the walls. Look, I was thinking, if you do these as the walls, then, for example, that is the floor.
Look at the size of this wall. I'm not going to figure that.
What's wrong?
Make it wider.
If you make another block wide, it's going to be a tiny room.
Danny, it's one room. It's bigger than your bedroom. It's bigger than your house. I need to make an axe. Oh god, there's a zombie. To arms, warriors. Where's the zombie gone? It's literally just disappeared. Oh god, it's there. Oh god. To arms. Ow.
Red wool. Well, red wool is the carpet in the corridor, what do you reckon?
We'll have to find some redstone. Is it redstone?
No, it's red flowers. You'd be banned so fast. Like a day. I'd put you on probation.
Probation.
Alright, come here.
What, these red flowers here?
We're gonna get awoken by a lot of death.
That's my middle. That's my first name. Which joke. Oh no. It's a boat.
She is on.
Let's go shear some sheep.
We need like 64 wool.
Oh god. Well, I've got some wool with me. I got some black wool, not green wool. Yeah, I'm gonna put some blocks back. I have no blocks to put back. Oh god, no.
What are you doing?
Shit.
How have you set yourself on fire?
I don't know. How?
You're an absolute monk.
I'm going to storm into the first windows. Oh.
We'll get better at this as well. We'll be able to build massive. Have you seen the videos on YouTube? People have built just ridiculously huge castles, but they're really good.
Yeah. We're going to have to do that at some point as well. Isn't it?
It does look quite nice.
It looks tiled as well. It's tiled. I like to have a door, do you?
See what I mean? So we need lots of sand, because that's each block's 4 sand.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh, my eyes, I can barely keep them open. Just want to call it for tonight. You've got to be up for work, otherwise you're fired anyway.
Let's go then.
I just want to have a look at what it looks like from the viewing post.
The viewing post? The big pile of dirt.
Our pile now. Stairs.
Pick, get up. Get up. No, shoot. It's not too bad.
And think about it. There'd be in the middle, it'd just be another one high, but it'd be further in. What do you reckon?
Yeah. What's to make it into like a weird pyramid shape?
I don't know, it might look rubbish. I mean, like that looks pretty nice as it is, but that's just one house.
So you got a sphere at the bottom, which is already half made by itself, and then it turns into like a dome, a complete circle.
No, that would look awful.
It'd be like the Death Star, we could put like a giant...
Oh god, build that elsewhere. What we'll do is when we get the planes model or something working, we'll go really far in the distance and that'll be our creative part.
Well, what we could do, if you want to get the planes model, we can make like an aircraft takeoff area at the top.
Yeah. Oh, not the top, we need more than that, we need like a proper area.
No, because the planes...
Like that island, we could make it on an island somewhere, and but viewable.
Yeah, but we want to land on that bit. We could like make it down here then. So extend this out somewhere.
I mean, this doesn't look too bad so far, does it? So.
Yeah. Oh my! Can't kill this. Die.
I took her out. It was a Friday night, I woke alone.